Tubes and platforms make the multimedia library seem like a huge Meccano set in which the building requirements comply with Toyo Ito's graphic desires. The slimness of the platforms continues the image of the tubes that are themselves transparent. Only the ceiling of the ground floor shows traces of metalwork. On the roof, a metallic grille recalling the structure of the floors tops the 13 tubes that stick out above the building and mark the upper limits of the space.